All right, well, safe to say I didn't go to work today because I woke up at 7. I'm supposed to leave the house around 6:30, so yeah, that wasn't gonna happen. If you watched yesterday's vlog, you know that I got a hell of a cold, or at least I did last night. I feel a little better today. It's actually almost 6:30 p.m., so I've had a day to kind of recover a little bit, and I'm feeling better. I'm still not 100%, and I won't be 100% for... Hello? I won't be 100% for probably another couple of days, but, you know, I stayed in bed until, I think, like 2 p.m., and that was worth it. I went to bed at about 10 p.m. I think, and stayed in bed until 2 p.m. the next day, so lots of sleep. And then since being awake, I haven't done a whole lot. I've watched some videos and worked on a couple things here and there, and I actually just managed to record a quick play that was supposed to come out today, and it's gonna just kind of come out late, but I managed to do that amidst a few coughing fits. But yeah, overall it's moved mostly out of my nose. I still can't breathe out of it properly, but it doesn't feel like I've got a big beach ball up my nose anymore. My ears are definitely blocked when I swallow. I don't hear the clicking that you normally hear when you swallow, at least that I normally hear when I swallow. So that's how I know my sinuses are all bunged up, and it's on my throat. I've been eating like cough drops all day because that's helping. But it's mostly in my throat now. I keep coughing and it hurts, but I'm on the road to recovery. It's only day two of this cold, and I'm feeling considerably better, so I'm hoping, come tomorrow, I'll feel better still. Damn. So it's several hours later now. It's almost 11 o'clock, which is the time I'm supposed to be going to bed, and it's almost entirely moved to my throat now. I've been coughing a hell of a lot since that last clip, but at least, at the very least, that means it's moving, and that confirms to me that it's moving, which means it's loosening, which means it should be gone, hopefully in a few days. As you can probably tell, my voice is a little bit shot right now. My nose is still red and sore because of how much I've been blowing it, but I'm recovering. I'm only on day two of this cold, and I already feel like I'm getting through it considerably faster than I normally do. I spent the remainder of my night just editing that video that I worked on earlier, that I managed to record earlier, which I don't even remember if I mentioned on the vlog or not, but I recorded a quick play for 40 minutes. Got that edited, uploaded, and just publicized it now, and I've got tomorrow's videos up and scheduled as well, because I already had those recorded, and I'm feeling pretty good. As long as my throat isn't worse by tomorrow night when I'm home, I should be good to record Sunday's one classic mode video that I need to do before I go to bed after I get home from work. I hate coughing. As a commentator, as someone who creates content using their voice, I despise coughing. Oh, and also, I've been playing Smash. I've been doing some World of Light hard difficulty, because I don't really want to stream every World of Light playthrough, and I'm doing a total of 6. I'm streaming my 4th, playing through my 5th on my own timeline. You may be asking, why the hell are you doing 6 World of Light playthroughs? Allow me to explain. Okay, the screen's gonna be a little flashy because it's a TV screen, but if we go back, this is my easy mode file. The times true ending reach says 1, so I'm currently working through on the New Game Plus, so I'm doing 2 save files on easy right there. And then we've got the normal one, which has been beaten twice, once normally and once on New Game Plus. And then the hard mode one I'm working on right now is just on the first playthrough, so it's gonna take a while. Do I need to do this? No. This is not required to complete the game. But from the first day I loaded up World of Light, I was like, oh, 3 save files. That means I can play through it 3 different times, once on each difficulty. And then I learned that New Game Plus is a thing. So I was like, oh, I guess I could do it on the same file there too. So that's just what I've been doing since the start of the game. And honestly, I don't mind it. I enjoy World of Light a lot more than a lot of people do, and I know my way through it like the back of my hand now, and also because I'm trying to level up every one of my spirits to maximum level, getting more spirits by playing through World of Light allows me to dismiss them and then use their cores to level other spirits up. So ultimately there is a benefit to me doing it this way, plus it makes stream content. For example, I didn't stream tonight because of my throat and my cold and everything, but when I stream Smash again next week, I'll be heading in as Joker, so I'll play through World of Light easy mode, because I don't want to have too bad of a time, as Joker, because it allows me to get some Joker content in before I'm going to be covering him on the channel at all. Also, I really like Joker, I've played him a bit since he came out, he's fun. Anywho, it's 10:58 p.m. I need to go get to bed because I'm gonna try to go to work tomorrow. The VTO that came through for tomorrow is already filled up, so unless they offer more in the morning, I'm basically required to go to work tomorrow. But I'm gonna try, because I want to try and avoid missing too many days because of this sickness. I could have probably gone in today, but I didn't wake up in time, and I felt like absolute garbage when I did wake up, but I've recovered a bit throughout the day, so that's why I didn't. Anyway, that's gonna go ahead and do it for today. No, it isn't. Also, I need to mention, my dad and I have tickets to see Avengers Endgame next Friday, and I also got a ticket for Steph, but she's not gonna be able to make it now. So I've been asking around, and Hunter's gonna go with us. So you're gonna get to see him probably next Friday, and I'll try to get his thoughts on the movie when it's done. I'll be doing a mini spoilery kind of review at the end of the video, so yeah, my voice sounds terrible right now. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.